Sunday, October 13th.
No, it's November.
Yeah.
It's November 13th. We're out here at Tuttle's by his little lake. We're in the tank. I shot two deer out of it a couple years ago when I was younger. It's Indiana's gun season. We got the orange on. We got the Bushmaster and a nice food plot in front of us. We're hoping for a big doe or a big buck. If either of them walks out, they're getting the smack. Ready? Hammer time. Let's get busy.
Can you see a shoulder?
Yeah.
One second.
Barely.
Let's see if you can get it. Wait till you turn.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Just relax.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in.
Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting, fishing, and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting, fishing, and loving.
I know you probably can't see us, but that was a giant, and I think I smoked him. I had it right on his shoulder with the 450 Bushmaster. We just watched the video. We can't really tell what happened. He just kind of disappeared. We can't tell if he went down or what, but we're gonna go back to Tuttle's.
Watch
the video on a big screen and go back and look for him. Hopefully we can find him. Hammer time.
Let's roll.
This is my buck. You watch me shoot back there. I was with the 450 Bushmaster. We went back, ate. We didn't really know what it was or anything. They were showing trail camera pictures and we thought it was a different deer. But apparently it wasn't. We don't know what deer it is, but put the hammer on it. And thanks to Tuttle for letting me hunt here. Hammer time. Let's get busy.
I want to see them tall pines sway. Y'all close them eyes. Let's go there in our minds.
Hunting and fishing and loving every day.